Raisen is known for its rugged trails, but there's absolutely no room for fear in this twisty terrain adventure. Get ready to soar through the final showdown where we challenge the trails with our wits and valor. Let's ride! Feeling Alive Season 2, presented by Me 10T Pro. Elevate your experience. Partnered by Audible, start your free trial today. White Hat Junior, Amol the Taste of India, Renault, Passion for Life, Aether Energy, Intelligent Electric Scooter, and Behru's The Royal Biryani. The passage from snow-clad mountains to brown forests is certainly pleasing. But what I have lined up for Amol is far more delightful. And finally, it's time for us to conquer the trail and feel alive.
So firstly, I'd like to welcome you guys to the alternate terrain. We are in ATV Park where we provide off-roading experiences, and we've got something exciting here for you guys today. So whenever you guys are ready, we're good to go.
As we charge towards the bikes, I'm literally feeling a surge in my emotions. And I found a slick way to capture it on my Me 10T Pro.
We've come pretty far into this adventure and it's been an incredible journey. But today is really special for me because from the time I've been a kid, I've always fantasized about riding these ATV bikes. And today I'm doing it with you, my buddy Amol.
As we move closer to the Kiwi Trail, it was time for Cyrus to capture my euphoria. I always wanted to ride an ATV, but the fact that I'm doing it now with you, Cyrus, makes it really special. I'm very excited and I want to enjoy this moment. This was damn easy, bro. I feel like a pro already.
I can't agree more. It was easy. It was super fun.
You guys found this easy? Chalo, I'll take you to an even easier place.
Oh man, this is pretty intimidating, but we have to follow the trail and reach the river. The show must go on.
It feels wild to be here, but I also feel lost and anxious. I need to overcome this fear.
This was a truly gratifying experience, but I felt a bit bewildered. I looked back to check on Amol, but nothing. Well, race on, my friend. I hope to catch you on my way. I was so relieved to join back with Amol, but this was the moment to embrace the dirt. Let's bring this home together and blaze the trail.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. In the beginning, I was a little shaky.
Yeah.
But I think after some time, I was owning the place, owning the ride.
Thank you so much, Veer. This has been amazing.
Thank you. After overcoming the treacherous trails, we wanted to reflect and rejuvenate our energy.
Spectacular view.
I know.
What do you do when you see a beautiful place? You take out your phone and you make a video.
That's crazy clarity, huh?
Of course it is. 8K video recording, bro.
And to make it even more memorable, we had a warm, surprising treat in the end. You know, I'm kind of sad, but I'm also grateful because if I was alone on this trip, I don't think I would have pushed myself to do as many things as I did.
If I was here alone, the trip would have been fine. But this is fantastic. It's a lot of fun, yeah? All the challenges we threw at each other. We should do this again.
Let's go.